Lauren, wakey wakey.
Are you ready for world?
I was born ready.
Oh. Ja, ook zachter. Harder of zachter? Ja, iedere borstpomp doet het anders. Ja, als favoriet. Ja, als favoriet. Hi. Welke rij sta je? Derde rij, third row for Danny tomorrow. That's a toughie. Ik sta vast wel iemand. Ik ga ook binnen. Some lower pressure in the tires. Danny did it by hand because he's a natural. I did it with the push pump, so I hope it's both okay. My back wheel feels really soft now. Feels like a 1-1. Danny has no idea what's in his tires. I think the Bosch pump wasn't that. Yeah, my back wheel feels softer than my front wheel. That's not good. Hey, you? Yeah, the bike of the Italian. It squeaks so much. Sandpit. That's I think Shirin's favorite part of the course. Big deep sandpit, 2 meters. I almost. I did not went over the. I did not go over the bars, but it's a drop off for sure. Oh, what the power! Ik heb achter te weinig, denk ik. You want your tuk to slide with you a bit, but not that much that it currently does for me. See it on Danny's bike. Whip bridge. Oh, dat achterwieltje. Hij gaat hoor. Ja, bij mij ook. Je ziet hem zo. You see the back wheel slide. Yeah. Vouwbanden. It folds it on itself because it's a bit too soft. Oh. Now the big climb. Boys already did 3 laps, I think, in the time span we did 1. Ga jij harder? Ik ook. En mijn stuur staat scheef. Classic. We go in for a second time this lap. We got Jelte with us too now. He says he's really good at speaking English. Wat was je cijfer op school voor Engels?
Heel lang geleden dat ik Engels heb gehad, joh. Dat is echt al 2 keer.
Last time he got English in school was a long time ago, so. When he gets famous, he needs to do everything in English, of course. No, not in Dutch. My front wheel? No bueno. Is dat, komt dat doordat we zachtere banden hebben of komt dat doordat het gewoon glad is? Ja. It's because the top layer is it's not slippery or wet, but it's a bit slippery. Now we get to the barriers again. We'll see how those go. Ik ga een paar keer balken springen, denk ik. Ja, even een paar keer oefenen. I'm going to practice them a few times. Because I didn't jump them yet. Then he did them first try last lap. Like a crazy man. Ja. Maar ik denk dat het misschien wel goed is dat ze omhoog liggen, want dan ga je ze automatisch sneller doen.
Ja, dat ook.
Dan vergeleken met mensen die lopen, pak je er dan relatief meer uit.
Ja. Hier moet je even vanaf de stoep inspringen.
With the whip.
Nou ja, dan ga je zo door. Dan weet je daar in die hekken.
Ja, this one is dangerous because you can't see how you go down. Mijn fiets ging vol tegen die trap. Oh. Stairway to heaven. Ik kwam zo vol met die fietsen tegen. Wel schouderen, ja. En die schuine kant. Nou, de tricky part. Let's see if there's a good line here. Tot de finish moet hij dan.
Ja, hij is wel. Dat is onmis.